Migrants in their tents on Mount Street were woken up in the early hours this morning to be told that their tents were being removed and they were being taken to a secure location, but many of them have said that they did not know where they were going to be taken. Buses lined up and migrants were loaded on over a period of a few hours.